The World War One air. The Piper of Lewes fills the garden lobby of the Scottish Parliament as a painting gifted by the army in Scotland is unveiled. The painting, which is called Service, marks the relationship between the army and the people of Scotland. It also commemorates the 100th anniversary of the Battle of Lewes, which saw Scottish battalions suffer severe losses.
Well, it's a great honour to have this painting presented to us by the army in Scotland. We have a good relationship with the army as a parliament, and the army has an excellent relationship with the people of Scotland. What this painting does is it depicts that relationship both between the army, the people and the parliament itself.
Among those attending today's event was veteran major Tom Conway, who served at El Alamein in World War II, one of several scenes involving Scottish regiments depicted in the work.
We asked David Rowlands, the artist, and he spent several years researching Scottish military activity over the last 100 years, which is depicted in 22 scenes, and there's a huge amount behind me of activity around the world. I hope it will symbolise the linkage between the society that Scottish soldiers come from and tie everything together.
The painting will be on display at the Scottish Parliament until the end of January. It then goes on tour at venues throughout the country. In the meantime, it is available for people to view as part of the Scottish Parliament's art tours.